save.
Easy there.
Pardon me. Excuse me. Spiders bug me. Get it? Here's one for you. You have a nice day, too. Get back, bat.
You made it.
Good times. Another one bites the dust. It's a bitsy spider.
Bug me.
Get it? Maybe that was a little harsh. Pardon me. Excuse me. Get back, bat. Oh, for Pete's sake. I like bats. Itsy bitsy spider. As long as they're not vampire bats.
Welcome to FGM Potions and Notions. Enchanting. I did sleep. Watch her crack a window. Raise them solid with the nah, shove off if you haven't got the money. Come back and visit us soon.
Spiders bug me. Get it? I don't suppose I deserve that. Pardon me. Excuse me. Here's one for you. Good times!
Ouch! hurt.
Another one bites the dust. I'm feeling lucky. Huh. Get away, rat! This'll hurt. Good James! Maybe that was a little harsh. Another one bites the dust. Can always use a few more coins. It's laundry day. Pardon me. Excuse me. One for it. You have a nice day too.
Stupid ogre.
I'll need a good huff and a puff to blow this house down. Oh, a giant bellows! How convenient!
Hand.
I could make a nice frog stew. One for you.
Oh.
Excuse me. Here, catch some shut-eye.
So long.
Oh, I took the scenic route. Met some really friendly fellas along the way. You guys missed out.
Yeah, whatever. Can we get out of the rain now? Man, I can't believe that stupid potion didn't work.
It doesn't matter. I'll find another way to win Fiona back.
Tell me, is this woman of yours worth it?
She's the most beautiful, delicate flower to ever grace our world.
It is hard for me to imagine such a creature tolerating the reek to which I am now exposed.
You don't know Fiona. Oh, man, Shrek!
What? It was the cat.
Do not make me kill you, Señor.
Sorry.
And so, our heroes who had failed to read the small print on the potion bottle slept on. The next morning, it was discovered that the happily ever after potion had worked after all. And how? The fairy godmother may have been a witch in high heels, but she knew a thing or two about enchanted pharmaceuticals.
Alistair, I thought I told you faster, man. These people ain't got all day. Anyway, cutting to the chase here. Shrek and Fiona were the only ones with a hot new look. They had in their company one noble steed. I thank you.
Now the ogre was transformed into a handsome prince, and the princess was beautiful again.
Of course, this posed a small problem for the fairy godmother, who had her sights on becoming Fiona's mother-in-law. So she had the king send his men to arrest us. Cut to prison scene, in parentheses. Oh, wait, I wasn't supposed to read that part.
Well, here we are.
Shrek, I'm claustrophobic. I can't spend the rest of my life in a cell. I mean, look at this place. It's dark, it's slimy, it's stinky. Oh, Shrek, I think the walls are closing in.
Yeah, Donkey, they'll do that.
Look, I think I can slip through the grate and perhaps find a way to open the cell door.
Oh, thank goodness, I was worried. I don't think I could have handled another second behind bars.
I'll hold them off.
You two get out of here.
Puss in Boots does not run from a fight.
Does he run from certain death?
Yes he does. Quite quickly, in fact. The time has come for us to part ways. You do what you do best.
Go another way?
Exactly. Try out.
Safe and sound.
Baby, come to Papa, you sweet little gold tinkly minkly.
Innocent!
Spiders normally give me the heebie-jeebies, but this one is approaching screaming Mimi territory pretty quick!
Hey, you, tell my lawyer he's fired, would you? He's over there in the next cell.
Oh, ho, ho, ho! Money, money, money!
I just need to bounce off your web, okay? Don't make it into a big deal now.
Great googly moogly.
Hey, you, tell my lawyer he's fired, would you? He's right there in the next cell.